because it's 500 Hong Kong dollars and it's two sacks of rice to feed six members of our family back home. So it's unfair and it is discriminatory and it's very exploitative.
And we really upset with what our government said. Through the Indonesian consulate, we learned that the government did not even oppose the levy. They even support now the levy against, you know, to the migrant workers. So we really upset about that. We still have to, you know, we have to continue writing to them that is their position is very bad. They just put their people on the darkness of the future that will even not help the foreign Indonesian domestic helpers in Hong Kong.
So,